something is going on with Travis Cook. I swear I ain't going to do something about it, and I'm not going to be responsible. I promise you. One way or another, this place isn't big enough for me and Travis Cook. Guys, when I was bad, you guys didn't give me much slack, but you guys have been by my side, and I am sick and tired of it, just like every one of you. Travis Cook needs to get his hands dealt, don't you think?
Yeah!
It's about time Travis Cook gets paid back for everything he's done.
Yeah! Let's hear it for Flash Flanagan. Championship buff. Before we bring out the competitors, please welcome your special referee for our championship match. He is a former two-time SICW Classic Wrestling Champion. Give it up for Mr. Ron Powers. Mr. Powers, welcome back, sir. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for our Classic Wrestling Championship title match. Ladies and gentlemen, the following matchup is our first main event of the night. It is for the Classic Wrestling Championship and sanctioned by Southern Illinois Championship Wrestling. This match is set for one fall with a 60-minute time limit. When the action begins, the referee in charge is Ron Powers. Your challenger, he is from Guayanilla, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 261 pounds. He is a former Classic Wrestling Champion, the King of Chaos, Ricky Cruz.
He's
from Hollywood, California. 5 elects. 5 units down.
I'm sorry.
touchdown.
Than Ricky Cruz.